you factor in a little bit of wind and we'll have feelings even in the afternoon of minus 16 to minus 18 degrees.
Arctic air is sweeping in right across the city this week with temperatures hitting dangerous lows, especially for those who spend a lot of time outside.
The last handful of days have been around normal. We will be well below that over the next 5 days, with daytime highs only up to about minus 10 to minus 12 degrees.
Add in some wind and snow, our houseless population will be facing a tough week ahead. The city says they are monitoring the situation closely. In a statement they write, there is currently room in Calgary shelters for anyone who needs somewhere warm to go. Anyone who is cold and doesn't know where to go or see someone who needs help should call 211 or the Dope Team. Just last week, the city administration approved one-time funding of $750,000 to the Calgary Homeless Foundation to increase access to emergency shelters this winter. Right now, the drop-in center offers access to non-clients when the temperature hits minus 10. In Calgary, Tara Overholt, City News.